Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Elod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they,
Danny?
Where are they going?
To go inside with them.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forth. Who are you? You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Nern, up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Helgar.
You hit him. Well, why don't you stop?
Stay close to the wall!
Prisoner, let's go!
meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Just get my hands free.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Let's cut you loose. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn! No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldiers! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. We'll need them.
Those magic salt guards quite good to have. Healing.
Done. Let's get moving.
Death to the Empire!
Trolls, blood! Yeah. Hear that? Come on!
Oh well. What's the
Jarl?
Frick with you?
No, I haven't seen him. It's the dragon showing.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See? You can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful. But let's go. Better to stick together down here.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
Tell the traitors!
looks like the...
Let's see where this goes.
That doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way. I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know?
Hurry up. Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not. Bye. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Shit.
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it. Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerder, runs the mill.
Thank you.
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Thief, eh? It's never too late to take charge of your own fate.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
That's supposed to be a dark elf.
The imp was as big as the mountain and black as night. He flew right over the barrel.
Ain't every day we get visitors from Riverwood. I see. The grindstone. If you've got the raw materials, you can... Yes, I see. The grind... If you've got the raw materials... You can use the forge to make something new.
Dagger.
That reminds me when I first started smithing. What? You looking for a new blade? Not bad.
Yes,
but it's a little dull. Take a look.
Do you know what?
Helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Hi.
You know I'm going to this first. I can't.
You need something? Yes? I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate.
Forget
Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
So I've still got to make it
fit. Take a look.
Hi. That's weird.
Hobbes isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem alright.
But she's just enlarged!
My father is Alvin, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant.
I'll go watch this again when I'm done. She literally went from about there all the way to that, didn't she? She's good twice as fast as me.
Or maybe even as good as you?
Oh, whatever you need. My smear, if it's simple and strong, I can...
off here.
Mm-hmm.
You see a flipping hood? A hood comes half before a head. Skyrim is full of some crud. I've never seen anything like that before.
You have talent. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Now make more than Skyforge steel. The hell?
Sneaky type. Got some nice daggers around here somewhere.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Easy modded, look. You see the code.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
You see the zeros and ones in his face now.
The death.
Mods? I only got a set amount.
I've got you got a head, bro.
Hold on. Hey, unofficial Aldrin's armory. Fortified potions, one's normal. The calendar, so it's in Georgian. Carry weight as always. Marsh's bed, because it's a bug. Oh, I think I'll be flipping a pain in the arse. He stopped me for about 6 play for his hand. Ciao. It's a chat, so I'll have to cool down. No farmer archer to piss me off. School fixing. There actually should be. Just in here somewhere. More gifts for children, that's probably explains the whole thing. No clouds. A new blood. A new mod that's got a ID quest. 51 children of Skyrim. Or make Sven a child. The front of a Riverwood trader has armor for kids. Missing tempered. Yeah. That's basement breeze form. Which I forget quite when I'm a Yarlov. Not Yarl, whatever you can call that. And able to craft homes a lot easier. Trader is this one, isn't it? No, this is the trader.
Not really.
You to Riverwood?
If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Billy, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Stop!
There is something you could do for me.
Thanks, I was going to have a flip look through.
The Jarl needs
but
to
as usual, we go into fear.
Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back. I'm glad to help anyway. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason.
Thank you. Go ahead and keep that.
Aye.
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It will take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric.
I haven't been in the armory.
I'll let you in his house.
And? I find it weird how you've always got in your fear. After all, it's only got 233.
I told you my sister would help. Doubt.
When did I get them? Now, think the wolf's gone. I did just see a wolf over there, didn't I? There's the other one just there. Back from the waterfall. Still got it though. God, I forgot to heal. Just a minute, I want to just get to right run. And then from there. That's really improved for archery. Not that. Imperial bow. Yeah, I take that. Still. Shit, while my phone just vibrated. Huh? Why? I'm best going this way. Why is it telling me to go that way for white one? The white one's right here. Hey, look. Apparently I should be going that way for right run. But I'm pretty sure that's white one. Let me stand for change.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire Whiterun City Guard? The gate's closed.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Not good.
Why, you have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Smart man.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Now what have I lost? But let's put this one downside. We don't have to go through the whole of Spinnerwall. Right run. Do I? Jill's fucking next door. Can't just go through the Jill to the Spinnerwall thing. Bolt my shit before I go any further. My junk. You're a good girl, Miles. Oh, they're both empty. Okay.
There's no telling what it means.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? This Jarl no Balgrath was not action. Receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act. I just...
Well, that explains why the guards let
Who's
you in.
Who is this then?
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Something, by the way.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your crimp, but it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is what exactly by
Spear Irileth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against
the dragon? We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll
turn to my people. That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talent? Come, let's go find Faringar. my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Sleep soon, please.
Why'd you put two on?
Dragon's Reaping?
Dragon.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin. You see, when sure, but I began to search. I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. You know, if you've got the aptitude,
you should join the Mage's College of Wings of Dragon. Dragons. We need it.
I'm
being straight. I will definitely check
that.
Before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balboof. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeeding? Yes. Then you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
But you know she lives literally 5 minutes from me. Send me a photo. Hey, that'd be infected.